Welcome back, everybody. Today we're gonna do another one of these note card paintings. I am gonna do one of these just to relax a little bit and let go of perfection like we did last time. There's no goal to this. It's just to be aware of the paint and just relax and enjoy the process. I don't know what the painting will be, but I'm going to be doing some rubber cement resist and got some toothpicks to help move it around. I'll show you what I mean. Wouldn't been the kind I would want. I'd want the thicker kind. Do a quick goop. Now I'll use the toothpicks. Now that we've got the resist down, I'm going to go ahead and start with a very light color. Put this over here. Get a little more water for it. That looks good. Make it a little green over here. Go ahead and make it a little more yellow on the way in. Do a quick green over. And maybe a couple dots. Some darker spots here and here and here and here and here, 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 here. And then a little more water. Blend out those colors. A couple of spots. Okay. I'm gonna go back with rubber cement. Use a little bit more this time actually. And just do flop. That much. This time I wanna use it. Cross. Take a little bit over here. Bring it to the edge. Now I'm going to take a different color and do a big splash. In the middle, we could add an orange. Let's make an orange that we like. Something that also has yellow in it. That looks good. One more water. I'm going to be using this brush that has a water built into it. Here. And I can go back for more. Maybe a little bit more here. Toothpick and just move it around. I can kind of feel where the rubber cement is. I can try and guide it to where it might stick. Different spots. little less predictable. Let's add some, a bit of pink to the bottom. Some of this darker green. Put some on the sides. Stir it. Okay, so this is mostly dry. I'm gonna give it a few more moments, but I am gonna start feeling around. Nope, I think that's good. Let's try it. Oops, I didn't have a dry there. Dang it. It's okay, we're gonna work with it. Blues. Just for fun, bring it around. Add a little bit of water to the bottom here. Pigment down. And I'll do the same right here. Here. And then I'll push the pigment down the river. Some more water. Send. And I've got another blue that's deeper like this. Combine it with some more pink to the purple, lighten it up a little bit, drop it down here. And on the opposite side here, the water. Let some of it fall in. Purples. To no talking for the rest of the video. I don't know what it's gonna turn out like, but this will be my last layer of cement. I'll paint and rub it off, and that will probably be the end. So don't forget to like and subscribe, and from here on, no more talking.